Okay, so you're saying that the key difference here was that we had more returning travellers, and that's what has set us apart.
Well, that was a contributing factor to our R value, our infection rate, which was higher. And so we were at a different point when we made that decision. The second key factor for me, Corin, is our population. We have a different population base. We have an urbanised Māori Pacifica population. I was factoring in, and we were factoring in all the way through, what are the areas we have to have top of mind in our decision making to protect our people. And I do want to point out, you know, Scott Morrison, and I know this happens to him because we're talking frequently, he gets asked a lot about why Australia hasn't been more like New Zealand. So I think it's a question that goes both ways.
But this is interesting because this is the point, isn't it, about whether we needed the extra week, because we've shut the border properly now and we have got the quarantine in place, so we don't have that same risk. The numbers came to a trickle and you did that. But now we are. So you're saying that it is the makeup of the New Zealand population that is the.
I'm giving you a range of factors that led us to the decision around level four. And then you've asked me about the decision to stay in level four for that extra week. That has been about locking in the gains we've made, giving ourselves that extra certainty that everything is under control, that we're on track for
our vaccination strategy. I just want to come back to the issue around the population. So what is it about that New Zealand population that makes it more risk? You say, well, I mean, Australia's got urban centres.
Health inequalities in New Zealand. Any public health official, any public health person who studies public health will tell you that we have devastating health inequalities in New Zealand. That means that we have comorbidities amongst parts of our population that had we had an outbreak would have made them more heavily impacted by COVID-19. And those are the kinds of factors that we feel a real responsibility to take into account when making our decisions. And that is an urbanised population as well, often densely populated areas. If COVID took off here, it could have devastated us.